What's happening here is they are in chimp school, basically learning how to be chimps.
But these orphaned primates aren't monkeying around. We're in Tacugama Chimp Sanctuary. They're doing everything they can to document and protect the wild chimps that roam here. Their carer wears a mask so the chimps don't catch a human cold.
He likes to play with me, likes to stay with me. And if I want to stay away from him, and he started screaming.
With just 5,500 Western chimpanzees left in Sierra Leone, each one is precious. Rampant, often illegal development is destroying the forests. Sierra Leone has lost 35% of its tree cover since 2000.
At the time he arrived here, he was not sitting by himself. He was so weak and helpless. I showed him love and passion, and he gets healthy now and strong.